In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Dear our school principal, dear our beloved teacher, dear our schoolmates, peace be upon you all. It's a pleasure to present our daily program and wish to please you. Our value for today is about parents' gratitude. The best start for our program is the Holy Quran, read by Khalifa.
ولقد آتينا لقمان الحكمة أن اشكر لله ومن يشكر فإنما يشكر لنفسه ومن كفر فإن الله غني حميد وإذ قال لقمان لابنه وهو
Our Prophet, peace and pleasing be upon him, is considered our second source of Islam. Now in the first speech, read by Mubarak al-Dursi and Amir Rabah.
Housework with his wife, the family will be happier with a lot of smiles.
A child would be in both love of the mother and the father. The scientists from the United Nations Children's Organization declares that the child who lives in a happy family with both love of a father and a mother will be a well-grown child with a healthy mental. In order to be a good parent, a parent should be also a good model for his child. Children are always in the habit of imitating their grown-ups, especially from their parents. Each talk, each manner from parents is a new lesson for children. At last, we can say that the better parents are the better children.
And last, a speech about parents' gratitude. And now the speech.
الحاجة ولا
No problem, my son. No problem.
That's enough.
I first want to give you clever hands for the podcast of today.